I got a long way to go if I want to reach Flame Champion. I passed the place I was going for. Basically, we're just saving this man because he owes money. I thought being a monk was being above money, but I guess not. Siblings rising. What? That's a new one. At least I think it is. Oh, it's a limited time event. Do this one real quick. What is the rising celebration? Okay, where's the last information? Right here, I needed to go further. Where's the gold court? In hindsight, I probably should have expected the Goldsmith's Guild to be near it. Station, here I come. Oh, wait, now I need to go for the quicksand first. First, I need to go see this client here. Oh, right there. Guy really has a big head, huh? Amazing his glasses fit. Oh my god, I'm not even paying attention, huh? Thank you. How bad is it? Yeah, I kind of do with slaying Ifrit and all that. What would you need your sister's approval for? Basically, he's being an idiot. Get a new mount, or I think that's a mount. Every journey starts with a reason and a step. Truthfully, I would choose this one. I would want to see the world. Oh, she looks so proud. Sometimes it's easy to get turned around. It's right there. Well, what happens if I look at the wrong one? While the contents ring a bell, so that must have been aware of the character. these little limited time quests are always nice to see. Well, when you can see them, at least. It's not going to show. Oh, it does show a little mechite tail there. Oh my god, it's a tiny one. Oh, it's that Ruby Road Exchange, okay. Why did it take me that long to figure it out? I mean, the answer is right there, I didn't really look. I'm running into a wall because I took my eyes off screen for 1 second. Wait, is this airship what I think it is? Why am I on this one? I haven't even been on here yet. Apparently music can drug you. Good to know. Characters back someday, whether it's to another limited kind of event or not. Remember shared yet all our own years ago. Thank you, 10 years. Right, it's been 10 years since this game dropped. That's a heartwarming little side quest to celebrate it.